time to get up. Sweetie, are you awake? Okay, I'm coming in. Oh, you can't fool me. Come on, young mistress, get up. I have to get you ready. Please, sweetheart, come on. I know you're looking forward to this ball, so make this easy on yourself and get up so I can get you ready. Please and thank you. There you are. Good morning, sweetie. Come here, let me brush your hair. Probably check your wardrobe. See what you've got. Ooh, not bad at all. That'll actually work. Come here, mistress. Let me help you into it. Oh, wow. You look absolutely stunning. Masquerade ball, right? You don't want to be caught without your mask. Here, I got the perfect thing. A raven mask. Let's see how it looks on you. Oh, young mistress, you look absolutely mysterious. Really, it suits you quite well. Accessories. Oh wow, those earrings are really pretty. And those bracelets. Oh wow, yeah, you look so beautiful. What else? I feel like we should brush your hair a little more. Maybe layer it a bit. Do a part. Come here. One sec. Let me add some finishing touches. So beautiful. Let's see here. What else can we do? Ooh, we're running low on time. We should make this quick. Young mistress, are you okay? You look down. What's wrong? You think they're gonna make fun of you? For being trans? Really? Of course not. You're of noble blood. They can't make fun of you. You are so much more above them. Heck, even if you weren't, it's perfectly legal in our kingdom to be, well, you know, trans. And you're her a very high-ranking daughter. If you'd like, I could even escort you to your dance. Or, well, to the masquerade ball, at least. Would you like that? You would. And I'd be happy to. We should really get going soon. Let's see, am I missing anything? What do you think? Oh. Here. I've been waiting to give you this, but I didn't know of a good opportunity. Here you go. A gold diamond necklace. I thought it would look better on you. Make you the shining star of the masquerade ball. People aren't gonna be able to take your eyes off you. You're gonna look so beautiful, young mistress. I'm so proud of you for having the courage to come out to your parents when you did. Sweet girl, we should head out. Here, take my hand. I'll lead you to your carriage, and we'll be on our way.